with this woman. So I brought a tag from home. Mm-hmm.
¿Y cuántos años tenían?
Como 12. I don't know, I was very young. So I, very young, how many years? So I put the tag in her chair.
Pero eran chiquitas.
Puso, sí. Le, tú te imaginas, le puso una tachuela en la silla a la
y la vieja se sentó y en el ramo se la ay, pegó. Ay, ay, ay. So she, who put the tag in
here? La no reina one de los
wanted, no one wanted to say anything. So they finally, it was time to go home. They didn't release the class. And we were going to stay.
Y me castigaron a mí.
¿Sí? Ay, no, 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 that's terrible. So she paid the consequences.
Always.
Yes. But no one said anything. None of the kids did say a thing. And I was there sitting because in the second.
Pero espérate, ¿ella fue la que hizo eso?
Sí, y luego me echaron a mí la culpa.
La regla but de los peleadores.
No, I didn't say anything. So finally. The principal came and she said, no one goes home. You will stay here until we call all the parents. And unless someone still, no, the kids really like it. And then finally I couldn't do that for the rest of the class, so I stay forward.
I did it. Si yo lo hice.
Okay. I did it.
¿Y qué pasó?
I turn around to tell you this. I'm sorry. Thank you. They suspended me for a week. Oh, my mother was upset.
¿Y la cola de la profesora?
I don't know if Alfonso remembers, but he was upset because Alfonso, my father, of course, died, and he was the man of the house.
Yeah, well, I mean,
the authoritarian. Oh God, if I got it. So, for a week, so I had to then pick up all the homework and all the
things. Was it worth it?
No. For me, I don't know, because I was so young, you never know the consequences. I could have been serious.
But it wasn't.
But they didn't shame me from the class, and of course, I failed that class. I got like a D. Class, so I have to repeat.
Was the same teacher?
No. My mother made sure that I was going to a different class. No. 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 I just the things that happen when you are young.
No, y, no, y también que los colegios eran diferentes.
Y de colegios,
you know, the people that the teaching.
50 years ago.
You know, I mean, that
60
was.
60 years ago is just another time.
Pero Liborio,
the tune of a hickory stick. Besides, this was the Catholic school.
Ah, with a stick? Yeah, you do you remember this?
Okay. Oh, come on.
But do they,
I said it's a Columbia, it's Catholic Columbia. In Columbia.
In Columbia, most people are Catholic.
Yeah, I know that. Therefore, I said the school is Catholic.
It wasn't nuns. But it was, you know, people with that
porque
kind of education.
Tú quisiste entrar en colegio americano.
Ah, yes. You should have gone to a school with nuns.
No.
Sí.
For what? Oh, you, did you? No. Did you go with nuns? Well, just
they were. They don't talk about those religious people. Oh,
they're competent.
Well, they are competent, yes, but.
Competent.
Anyway. But those the stories
pero,
that you know you.
Pero decía que no quería que estudiaran en colegios
no.
católicos ni militares.
No, nosotros no.
Ni católicos y que tú, mi papá se acordó ayer me
del colegio americano.
Estaba riéndose, que tú peleaste como la reina de los peleadores, bueno hagan traducción, para entrar al colegio americano porque era mixto.
Sí.
Y que tú querías estar en un colegio mixto.
Sí.
Y que eras la más bailarina. Mejor dicho, y que feliz, y que peleaste, y que te decían, no puedes entrar al colegio americano, no se puede, no se puede, y peleaste, y entraste al colegio americano.
Ya, eso yo no me acuerdo.
Strong personalidad.
No, eso, o sea, mi papá se acuerda perfecto,
claro.
porque fue
claro,
la,
porque
la única que estudió en colegio
ellos
mixto.
Ellos, sí, claro.
Sí. sí.
Times change, times. Quizá no
ver. ¿Y sabes también qué historia contó tan bonita? Para que... Seguro te acuerdas. Que estabas en una buseta en Bogotá. Vayan haciendo traducción. Y tenías lentes de contacto.
Ah,
y se te cayó un lente de contacto mientras estaban en la buseta. Pero vayan haciendo la traducción.
No, that my brother was talking about a story about me that when I was very young, I didn't want to put on glasses, of course. So I wanted the contacts, so the German, those were the Germans that were excellent.
Y carísimos.
Carísimos, very expensive lenses. So I was one of the few people in Colombia that had the
contact lenses,
and I was just so wonderful. And my mother said, be very careful when you move the eye, wash your hands, and follow the doctors. Well, I was in a bus.
La buseta.
En la buseta.
Yeah.
And lots of people, of course, and, well, no seats. So I was standing up, and they were pushing. I don't know if they do the same thing now in Colombia, that there are many people that they can push inside of the bus. Well, I probably did a bad movement.
Tú dijiste, mandaste parar la buseta. O sea, empezaste a gritar y a parar la buseta. Y toda la gente en cuatro pies buscando el lente de contacto.
Her contact lens went out. Uh-huh. So she starts screaming.
Oh my eye.
Please stop the buseta, you know, to the driver. So the guy stopped the buseta. And everybody, she said, my contact lens. So everybody started going down on the floor.
Looking. But there was this woman sitting in there. And suddenly I look. I don't know if I told you that, but suddenly, I look and she had a low cut.
No, eso no me lo contó.
No, eso no me lo contó. So these other people looking for the contact on the floor, and I'm surprised the fellow stopped the And when I look at the woman's hair, and then I look and I said, no, oh my God, señora, please don't move. the contacts were green. The contact is on your breast. Don't move. And she was going to touch it, and I said, please don't move. I'll take it.
Mi papá tiene que saber esta historia.
I got it, and people, they didn't laugh like you were watching me. And I said, did you get it? And I said, yes, it's here. And I said, I'm sorry, ma'am, but these are very expensive.
So, son carísimo.
Claro. Y después la seña que hace mi papá es, cuando encontraron el lente de contacto, Mariate lo que hizo fue...
Yes. Yeah, but when I was there, but it was on the woman's breath, so she had a big breath. On the skin, I didn't, I cared just for my... They were really expensive. Those Germans had just arrived in Colombia.
Of course.
They were the ones They were the ones that invented the contact lenses. And I lasted with those contacts for so many years.
Oh, that is so
cool. Until I did
that.
My cataract.
So, I didn't know that.
Yes.
Pero mi papá le faltó la mejor parte de la historia. Le faltó la mejor parte.
Welcome to tell Alfonso that part of the equipo. So many years, anyway. Oh, crazy.
¿Te acuerdas lo del testigo de Jehová?
What was that?
Ahí en la iglesia de Chapinero, donde vivía mi abuelita.
What happened?
Un testigo de Jehová.
Un testigo de Jehová. O sea, tú estabas ahí en la iglesia de cerquita del apartamento de ella de la 60. Allá en Chapinero. Y tú le viste la pinta al tipo, así, monito, con corbata. Bueno, van a contarle la historia. Y entonces cuando tú lo viste, como que se cruzaron la mirada. Y cuando se cruzaron la mirada, tú dijiste, ese es testigo de Jehová. Entonces, antes de que el tipo venga y me caiga, entonces...
Yo le voy a caer.
Claro, Maraté fue... Sí, Maraté... Pero me están contando, es que este cuento es divino, este cuento es divino.
Pero puedo
contar una
story.
Oh, God. Entonces, ¿qué pasó?
Y entonces, tú fuiste y te acercaste al Señor y le preguntaste antes de que Él te preguntara. Entonces tú le dijiste, tú eres testigo de, usted es testigo de Jehová. Y Él sacó pecho feliz. Sí, 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 claro. Y tú no lo dejaste hablar. Y le dijiste, me parece fantástico. Porque yo soy judía y yo siempre he querido convertir un testigo de Jehová al judaísmo. Lo único es que le toca hacerse la circuncisión.
You know, the thing is, so she was somewhere and so she saw a guy that was like blonde. Very well put, you know,
like those Mormons.
All, you know, so he was a Jehovah Witness. And so she said, you know,
no, the fellow was looking at me.
The guy was looking at her, and so they both looked at each other. So she said, well, I am just going to go and ask him before he comes and, you know, attacks, you know. And so she said, well, are you a Jehovah Witness? And so the guy said, yes. How did you know? Yes. So would you? And she said, you know, I always wanted to meet a Jehovah Witness because I am Jewish and I would love to convert a Jehovah Witness guy. The only condition, you know, the only condition that he has or that you have in order to become Jewish is that you have to have a circumcision.
You have to be circumcised. Yeah. Oh,
my. Se fue corriendo.
Oh, golly, I am begging for all this now, oh, God.
No. Entonces, si esta energía, pues, a ver.
Sí. Increíble, hola, qué horrible era.
¿Y Alfonso se acuerda de todo eso?
No, pero es que todas las historias que tiene.
So, those are the stories that my brother remembers.
He was telling her this yesterday before coming.
Incredible. You haven't changed too much. No has cambiado mucho.
No, yo creo que no.
No.
Yo creo que ha perdido filtro.
Sí, perdido filtro, sí. Ya.
Amazing. ¿Te acuerdas de algunas de esas?
No tengo ni idea.
No, es que va, no. La zorrilla. Era blanca sobremanera, no, flaca, era flaca sobremanera, no, flaca sobremanera, no, la zorrilla, que era de quién era el poeta.
Sí, había que leer. We had to read poetry and memorize. In front of the entire class.
Pero en Casablanca dejaste
de existir. That is so
antiquated.
We were surprised. David how had backwards. To how
yes.
backwards.
That's the French style. You know. He had to memorize all these poems.
Le baton, don.
Well, it's French, you know.
Otra vez.
Ay, no, poor.
El pobre chino.
Memorize, David. Memorize. You have to memorize this poetry.
You
They are teaching there in Morocco, yes. Antiquity, like in our times. Look at how many years back. No wonder the kids are doing so well now. They are really mad.
Yeah,
helping
his memory.
Pero, ¿sabes, Gloria, qué diferencia con los niños? Cuando yo veo las fotos, ella me manda video a veces. Y están más calmados.
Sí.
Eso he notado. Están más calmados, los niños están felices, ya sea pintando, ya sea haciendo construcción, con papel, con siempre activos, no tratando de leer.
También,
y la naturaleza que es bella, las fotos que vemos, beautiful, and the parks and the all around, I know, with the, and the animals in the little lake, and that is beautiful. They have activities or in the weekend festivals. And the little one just with the papa, Saba, wait. So he gets off there, put his son on the floor, on the ground, and then goes and start touching the flowers. Look and then you're the curiosity, you know. In Casablanca, de hecho.
No, que va, no.
No,
no, que va.
What a difference. It's another word.
When do they start memorizing Shakespeare?
My dog will be so big.
Can you imagine? I mean, the little one, the two little ones already speak with the British accent.
Oh yes.
Cute. Really?
Sí. ¿Y Ronnie? ¿Y la personalidad de Ronnie?
No, toqueado la risa y haciendo todo tipo de malas. Y haciendo todo tipo de travesuras.
The little one just calling to everything, just smiles and... Ay, what the Ron told us with it. Went out for a walk. Se fue con el chiquito
a caminar
y allá, bueno, a las 4 de la tarde ya está oscuro. Bueno, y estaban caminando y he was taking care of, finally, he got off of his bike, right? Well, see, he got off of his bike and he started running. Ron couldn't find him, where are you?
Couldn't see him because everything was dark.
Dark. And Ron started running, sprinting. He said, oh my God, how long did it take? He said, I don't know, but it was like an eternity. And suddenly he said, oh no, I lost this kid. What is going to happen? You know. But el chino es terrible. He finally, finally he was in front of Ron, but Ron didn't see him.
Ron all of a sudden heard him.
Sí, y estaba corriendo el chino frente de Ron y Ron corriendo, pero no lo veía hasta que lo oyó respirar. Y el chino ya estaba.
Ya se dio cuenta que Ron venía detrás.
Ay, no.
Con premeditación y alevosía.
Sí.
Terrible.
Three boys.
Yeah. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, hijo.
Pues,
que
llegaban era después.
Después, ok. A ver, ¿qué me mandaste? Alfonso. El día que yo dije Alfonso, que era el día de mi cumpleaños, es porque yo veo Alfonso y no tenías ojos.
Fue porque Peter me dijo, déjale saber que si empacan divinamente, entonces van a tomar media hora de descanso y vamos a traer un crate con cerveza acá para que cada uno tome una cerveza o lo que sea. Entonces, mijita, todo completamente empacado, perfecto, sin ningún problema. En Alemania fue la misma cosa, pero cuando salimos de Alemania, antes de salir de Alemania, como teníamos tantas pinturas, entonces ellos siempre mandan a gente primeramente a ver toda la casa.
Claro, para ver qué necesitan.
Le preguntan a uno
para el embalaje
que necesita y ellos saben exactamente cuántas cajas o bueno, absolutamente todo qué. Y en Alemania entonces ya con algunas pinturas Entonces ya vienen y revisan y dónde compraron esto o dónde, porque a veces la gente pone pinturas
dentro de
comunes así, que son famosísimas y luego. Entonces ya eso sacan fotografía. Pero todo salió divinamente, no tuvimos ningún problema de rotura, ninguna, absolutamente nada. Pero relativamente tuvimos mucha suerte, eso sí. Mucha suerte.